All right, well, it's friggin' Wednesday. Friggin' did a lot of work last night. It's friggin' what time is it? It is 10:12. So yeah, last night I was already doing a bunch of work. I've done a little bit of work this morning. Pretty much all, that's all that's left of the son of bitch text message. But yeah, there's pretty much all that's left of the Craftsman DLT frame. And that's pretty much all I'm gonna take off of it. Pretty much got everything off that I would use and need. I'm figuring, oh yeah, look at all them parts. There's the whole freaking dash column. I was able to take out the whole thing, got the little steering, the little up and down antler, everything. So that was pretty good. I stepped the steering column piece, which is right here. So pretty much, I got enough parts to build a whole new tractor. The only thing I just need is a hood and fender. So that's something right there. How many people can say that they can? I could probably actually build two tractors. I just don't think the other one would barely be complete. But yeah, friggin' I forgot to put the stupid thing on charger last night. So this thing here probably won't even crank. Let's see. Nothing. Yeah, that's what I thought. So yeah. I'm gonna stick that thing in the charger. I'm gonna do a quick little trash pick and run today. See if there's anything good out there. Probably not. Yeah, friggin' I gotta clean up my tools too. It's friggin' disaster. So, all right, let's friggin' listen to the music. Alright, so I just wanted to say this before I forget. So yeah, pretty much my plan is for this tractor here, the Husqvarna. I'm gonna leave the headlights out for. My plan is, I looked at the shipping today, and the headlights wouldn't come till like sometime next week. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stick this on Craigslist, and first probably, I don't know, I'm thinking 700, maybe 650, for the tractor first. Whoever takes it, gets it. And if no one doesn't sell by this weekend, I'll buy the headlight kit for it from Parts Tree. So, yeah, I just thought it'd be a little bit more better because I'll be saving money. Because if I do second-day air, it's like $27 and something cents. So it wouldn't be worth it. Really to put it in if I can sell it for the same price, so I don't know, we'll just have to friggin' wait and see what happens. And I don't have a friggin' extension cord to plug in my stupid charger, so I'll have to do that when I leave before I go out working on the deck again. We gotta freaking do some painting. We gotta finish up the painting on it. Then tomorrow we're gonna put the screens in, and Friday will be cleanup day. Yeah. And I gotta freaking dig out my gray paint too. Son of a bitch, that's way back there. And my plan is for this thing, this backboard, scoreboard, whatever the fuck you want to call it, shadow guard thing. I'm gonna make this into like a flatbed trailer for the lawn tractor. Not quite sure really how I'm gonna do it yet. I have the wheels and axle around here someplace that I've been saving, and I really can't even find them now. I think they might be in the shed, I'm hoping. But wicked nice tires are on it and stuff like that, so it'll be a good little project. I'm gonna keep this on it because this is a shatter guard shield. There's no sense in ripping it off and replacing it, so I'll leave it on there for now. And if it breaks, I can just throw a sheet of plywood or something over it, you know. But I'm gonna weld up like a little hitch piece on one of the ends, and then there'll be like friggin' a little triangle bracket piece towards probably right about there. It'll be like a little triangle, something like this. And then I'm gonna put an axle right through the center of it, and we'll be good to go. So yeah, friggin', there's a pretty good use for your old friggin' scoreboard or basketball hoop thing, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. But yeah, friggin' some heavy duty steel too. I mean, it's not one of these light ones. It's actually pretty damn heavy. So who knows? Maybe I'll even keep it clear, make it really look redneck. Where the fuck did you get that thing from? Oh, you know, it's just off a basketball hoop. Son of a bitch. But, yeah. What a friggin' day. It's friggin' hotter than hell out there, and yeah. So I just got back. It's friggin' 4:14. Yeah. 4:14. Got all the painting. Finished up the painting today, and we put one of the sections of the screens in. So tomorrow we're gonna friggin' finish it up, and it'll be good to go. Right down the street where I was working, I found a free weed whacker. And yes, it was free, PJ. I'm not the one that didn't get friggin'... didn't steal from the guy off the lawn. So, anyway. Free bolens, weed whacker. The recoil on it's messed up. Just don't catch really. So, probably one of the pins are off. I noticed that this is broken right here. So, it looks like it's got new fuel lines on it. Got a little bit of gas in there, I think. Yep, just a little bit. Not bad for a freebie. Bolens, aw crap, MTD, son of a bitch. This thing's still chuchulating the battery. So probably after this guy comes by, he's getting ready to buy my old bagger off my old DLT. $120. So that'll be pretty sweet. And my friggin' phone's ringing. Something's going off. Son of a bitch. So yeah. Friggin' alright. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I spy with my little eye a cop. Yep, friggin' the dude that just bought the bagger's a cop, I guess. I don't know. It must be an undercover cop. But all I saw was a friggin' Crown Victoria. So yeah, friggin' I guess the bagger sold. Come by tomorrow to drop off the cash. So that'll be pretty cool. I got the full 120 for it. Friggin' then we cheeched. I gotta respond to a couple of emails too. We got like 60 bazillion emails going on. But let's reset the charger. I must have dropped it or something and kicked off. But friggin' this thing here, I'm gonna drop it down a little bit. I've already got the new little pins in for the little mower deck. And, friggin' what a tractor. It's a good looking one, too. Friggin' just got done sweeping up the shop, too. Look at it. Floor's nice and clean. Word of mouth has it, we might start getting deliveries in next week. To start doing the roof and all kinds of other stuff to the shop. New doors, new windows, like I've been saying for like the past friggin' 3 months now. We might be getting into some of the stuff next week. We're trying to wait for PJ to come out of school, I guess. I don't quite know what the plan is with that. Because he might want to help us, and my dad needs help and stuff like that. And my friend Kyle, that was supposed to help us, he freaking got a job, and now he can't work with me. So it's like, oh, son of a bitch. So, but there is this other kid that I know, Matt. He's a pretty good kid. He might be coming down for a few days just to help do the roof. Friggin' right. Gotta clean this place, Alright, well, friggin' back to doing what I was doing before. That's work. Alright, so friggin' I tried starting up the sumbitch, and it wouldn't crank over. The battery's friggin' too low or something like that. And then I tried that battery right there, and that battery's too low too. Son of a bitch. Then I tried that battery over there. That one's dickered. That one's reading like 15. That one's reading like 26. And the one that's in it's reading like 45 or something retarded. I don't know what's going on with the battery charger, but it needs to become undickered. We freaking got the exhaust on. I was getting ready to all go out, all excited. Yeah, freaking trying out the new Husqvarna. And son of a bitch. Two batteries, chooch. I gotta go down, hopefully tomorrow, order the parts for this thing. I still gotta ship out my seat to the guy that's gonna do my seat for me. I gotta get a big box at Staples so I can ship that out to him. That's probably gonna cost me quite a bit to ship because it's such a big box. What else? That's pretty much about it. Today I forgot my camera. I was gonna show you guys some of the deck, stuff like that. Tomorrow I'll bring it out. Tomorrow we'll be kind of sort of finishing up, putting some finishing details on the trim and stuff like that. What else? Friggin' I want to give a shout out to Pisser2001. Just so he can help, I'm gonna try and help him out, try and get some new subscribers to his new channel. According to him, his AdSense is dickered. I'm not fully aware of what's going on yet with that. Maybe I'll text him later or something. But his new channel's Pisser's channel, definitely check it out. Which kind of sucks. I mean, he worked a lot hard time getting all them videos up, got like 500, maybe 600 subscribers, which is freaking awesome. So he definitely needs some more subscribers. But then again, I only got like 200 and something subscribers, so yeah. But yeah, I feel bad for him. I mean, I don't know what was going on with that. I bet you something's up. You know, that just doesn't make any sense, really. But I bet you Pug won there. I bet you he's probably making friggin' $5,000 a month, I'd say. At least $5,000 a month on friggin' Google AdSense. I mean, you figure Dave Rock from David's Farm made, on one video, close to $1 million. Then yeah, he's probably making a little bit more. But then again, he's also getting probably like 7,000 views in 2 days or 1 day, really, you know, when you think about it. So that's friggin' awesome. Yeah, cheat shit. So yeah, I'm gonna put the link below to his new channel so that would help him out, get some new stuff going, and yeah. Friggin', I'm pretty much done for the day. So. Alright, well, I'll friggin' talk to you guys tomorrow, and I'm gonna keep listening to. What am I listening to? I don't know.